Hare Krishna. This is my latest book, Wisdom from the Ramayana on Life and Relationships. It is describing about 20 stories from the Ramayana and practical lessons that we can apply in our lives. I wrote this book, started writing this about 7 years ago when I had experience of how powerfully relevant and transformational the wisdom of the Ramayana can be. So I noticed two of my friends had a very bitter misunderstanding and I had to give a class at that time. So I spoke on the Vali and Sugriv pastime, how both of them were closest of friends, brothers and friends, but they had a bitter misunderstanding and how eventually they reconciled. And both those friends were there when I gave the talk, and after that they also felt inspired to reconcile, and that opened a new dimension in the study of Ramayana for me. And since then I started studying the Ramayana, looking at how the way the characters behave over there can help us learn how to behave in our lives. So I talk about three principles for reconciliation: accept, apologize and amend. And I explain how Vali, who had offended Sugriv, did these three things, and then how Sugriv also reconciled, forgave and made the relationship harmonious. Similarly, their story, their incident interactions between Lakshman and Sita, between Ram and Sita, between the four brothers, Lakshman, Bharat, Chatrughna and Ram. So there are various incidents, and how we can learn from these incidents for applying in our life is all explained in Wisdom from Ramayana on Life and Relationships. This is available on Amazon. This is published by Fingerprint and it is available on all major bookstores, and it is a book that is eminently readable because there is a pastime, and there are eminently relevant because there is practical application of how the pastime speaks to us in our life. Thank you.